Understood. Yeah, it is. Don't worry, they don't just randomly inspect my room. What happened out there? Why did they suddenly transfer you here? Were you hurt? I'm fine. When carrying out a mission, injuries come with the territory. That's fine. In a place like this, a few scrapes and bruises are par for the course. So you really shouldn't. Sometimes I really don't know what to do with you. There's word that the preliminary test for the evolution accelerator resulted in suicide. It wasn't just one, it was a group of them. There were 10 evolvers in total for this test. Not one survived. Not happening. The guards will be on high alert for the time being. It's dangerous to act rashly. I know. But the first batch of people will only enter the experiment after the accelerator press conference is over. Before that happens, we have plenty of time. Leave the rest to me. Well, better get some sleep. We'll deal with the rest tomorrow. As long as you're around, I always have sweet dreams. Scram. He used to be on a most wanted list for evil offenders. This morning, Litton sent me a message. The press conference for the accelerator is going to be held ahead of schedule. We need to find a chance to escape from here as soon as possible. They've kept things well under wraps this time. Litton wasn't able to turn up anything.
Get down! That's right. What I meant was... right now. Tired? We're almost there. We're here. I'd like to see you try. Good enough for me. Get in, quick. Right. You'll know soon enough. Are you scared? Well, right now, we're getting out of here. Yep. Trust me. Three, two, one! Jump! Close your eyes. This suppressor thing is just a useless piece of metal now. The signal range of the device is only within the building, and right now we're well beyond that. You've never realized that? There are a lot of different zones to the observation center, but they always kept us confined to this one area. At the moment, they still don't have the ability to broaden the range of the signal. According to our intel, this leads directly to the accelerator base. But this is my mission. You. Okay. Then let's head out. But a lot of the details are different. It seems like a connection really does exist between the different worlds. Seems like they already moved the accelerator out of here. There's a little less than a week before the press conference. We still have time. This was just their first base. They weren't going to keep the thing here before the announcement. They left in a hurry. Maybe there are some valuable clues still waiting to be found.
The Evolution Core. So this was their new discovery. Maybe it was because of this. Has it started already?
What is it?
I understand. We can get out this way.